So this is what I've been doing with Buddy. No, Bubbles. Let her out. Go on, out. Come on, let's go. Good, good girl. No. Had the clip for it. Make him sit before you let him out. Calmly. No. No. Buddy. Sit down. Good boy. Okay. Let him go play. I'm going to fix some food. Don't let him in until they sit. No. Sit down. No. Sit. Wait. Okay. Okay. Got him leashed. Open the door. They're not allowed to walk in front of me. And they have to sit. They've learned already. It's taken a week. They can't get up until I release them. No. No. Sit. Okay. Wait. I gotta sit again because it's hard, too hard to lock the door with them running around. Sit. Sit. I got distractions across the street. Sit. Shh. Sit. Shh. Sit down. But I hang on to the leashes so I can tell what they're doing and I can control them. Buddy, Buddy. Get my key. No. Okay, ready? Let's go. That's kind of my signal for them to let them know that we're fixing to move. Anything you don't want them to do, I mean, you've got to correct it, or it'll just keep happening. Now, when I first started walking them, they were just wide open, but now I can control their speed. Just for the sake of them following me, because they've been following me all along. They were just trying to pull me everywhere. Now they know to stay my speed. Now I can do this on the bike too. It's just raining a little bit and I thought I would stay on the golf cart, which I've taught them how to walk beside the golf cart and the bike. Now I gotta get them over so they can go potty. I think they went out back, but I just want to give them a chance. Buddy's trying to be the ring leader, so he's always first. Hi. Come on. Come on. He looks to her to see what she's doing. But he tries to be the leader. These trees are hitting the golf cart. That's that noise. seeing that blown up. Come on. Grassy spot behind Tangle Creek to let them run. They like to run in the grass and get them off the sidewalk. It's a little bit bumpy, but they like it. Lights running in the field. Buddy does too. And I can see that loud, happy face coming out in her. Okay, back on the sidewalk, headed back toward home. A little bit quieter. We're wearing down a little bit. It's nice and cool today, so they can run a little bit better. A little competition going on here. Come on!
Yeah!
Well, it's not quite as fast as Buddy. Probably could be if you wanted to. Things they need most is exercise for discipline second, and then affection. Going potty. If you don't get them in that order, then the dogs are not well balanced. And you can see a difference in Buddy already. I mean, I've been working with him for a week, just, you know, 30, 45 minutes, twice a day, probably an hour and a half, trying to make him a better dog. His problem is in the house. He seems to try to take over and rule. So I've been working on trying to get him to go in his crate, so we'll see how this works. I'm using a treat, so once he gets it, then he can take the treat away. But that crate door is broken. He broke it the first day. So I'm in the road now, but the sidewalks are terrible here because of the trees are in the way. I don't really like to walk them in the road, but it's not that much traffic through here, so I feel better. You can tell when they get tired. I mean, they don't want to run. They're in a good little pace. And then it's time to bring them back. Bubba, come here. Tried to pull out through the... there's someone over there. That's fine. A little girl. Don't call their name in a correction. Just use some other term. No. Come on. Good job. Good job. hurt. See, he is. He's tired. He's laying down, so that's good. That's a good sign. It's important how you go in the door. They always try to go first. No, sit. Sit, Bubba. Good girl. So he knows not to come in first because I'm first. Okay. No. Okay, I'm going to release Bubble. Sit. Sit. You don't have to eat the camera. You going to eat the camera? Buddy on the leash. Go get some water. Let's go get some water. If everything was controlled, get some water. Get some water. There you go. Get some drink while I get a treat. Tonight. Oops. No. What you doing, Bubble? Oh, no. Come on. Sit. Sit. Good job. Buddy, come. In. Good boy. You gotta turn around so I can get your collar off. Good boy. Hi, Bubble. Come on, hang on. I got it stuck, buddy. Okay. Let me get that clip. Good boy. I don't have anything else. See? All gone. Okay, put that there, that there, that there. Okay, good job.